With the C-more HMI, you can quickly integrate your productivity project tags from the Productivity 3000, 2000, or 1000 CPUs. Open up your Productivity Suite project, go to File, then Export and Tags. Browse to where you want to save these files to, and then press Export. Now, this export has created two files, one that has Basic at the end and one that has Extended. You will use the Basic for this C-more import. Open up the C-more software and use this startup wizard. Name your project, select your panel type, and under PLC protocol, select either of these two options. This one if you're connecting using Ethernet, and this one if you're connecting over serial. I'm going to continue this demonstration using the Ethernet protocol. Click here on Protocol Setup and define the IP address of the Productivity CPU here. For the most part, these defaults will work for most systems. Once you're done, click OK and OK once again. That starts your project. Now to import your tags. There's two ways that you could import your tags. You can go to File, Import, and then Tag Name Database, or open up your Tag Name Database from here, and then select Import. Select the file that we created earlier that has Basic at the end of it. Select the device you're connecting these tags with. If you'd like to append the tags that you're importing with text so that you can identify these tags easier, place that text here. Now, this import array element will limit the number of elements in a single array that will be imported. Let's say that we have a single array of 5,000 elements in Productivity. If we leave this setting at 3,000, then this will only import the first 3,000 elements of that single array. If you'd like to overwrite the existing tags, select this option. Once you have these options set up, select the import. My tag successfully imported, and now I can see them in my tag database. You can also select here and use this filter to display only the tags for this device. Now that everything is imported, make sure to set up the IP address of the C-more HMI. Select here on Ethernet port, and then enter in the IP address info of the C-more panel. Once that is done, send the project to the panel and start building your control screens. And that's just how easy it is to integrate your C-more with your Productivity CPU. If you have any questions on the C-more line, please comment below or call into our free technical support department. To see more videos on the C-more line, select here. And make sure to select here to subscribe to our YouTube channel for upcoming products and solutions.